thrilled to tell you that you have that superpower today, and it's called AI Optimize. AI Optimize is based on proprietary predictive AI that we've been training, refining, innovating on for the better part of a decade, and it's natively integrated. AI Optimize delivers true one-to-one personalization at scale, learning from your visitor's behavior and automatically adjusting what gets shown to whom over time. Unlike traditional A/B testing, which is just reporting on the results of a test, AI Optimize is taking action based on which variations are driving more of the conversions you care about. It automatically shows the good ones more often, so they give you a bigger benefit, and starves the poorly performing ones of traffic, so they hurt you less. Even better for growth marketers, AI Optimize learns from changes in visitor behavior, which are often triggered by us, you know, changing our targeting, changing our messaging, running a promo, automatically adjusting what gets shown to each unique individual. But that's not all. AI Optimize makes it really easy for you to run virtually all your tests in parallel at once. No more super painful prioritization because you don't have enough traffic. And AI Optimize lets you start and stop variations anytime you want. Unlike A/B testing, where you've like stop, stand still, and wait for the test to finish. Now, let's say we wanted to go run the two variations we did before with A/B testing, but instead we're going to go use them with AI Optimize. Setting that up is done visually, and then AI Optimize gives you another superpower by trying every possible combination of the ideas you come up with. Let's say you wanted to try five headlines, and five different images, and five different calls to action. You've created 15 different things. AI Optimize is going to try all 5 × 5 × 5, all 125 different possible combinations, and do so exponentially faster than you could if you were doing traditional multivariate testing. Now, let's say we were going to go try those couple of variations. We do so visually. We would set it up. We're going to go back to the UI, back to the demo, and we'll roll the clock forward a couple of months and see, hey, what insights might AI Optimize give us after it's run for a little while? Well, first, we can see that different segments respond differently to different variations. That's a lot of differences. You can see that the visitors from paid search in the first column, they reacted better to the register now messaging in the middle. But if you go over to the right to the folks who came over from organic search, they reacted better to the almost sold out messaging at the top. Now, you scroll down and you look, you can see that performance actually changed over time. The blue line, which is register now, did better earlier on. The green line, which is the almost sold out messaging, performed better later on. Okay, audience behavior changes, we don't control that. But then, if you scroll further down, you get to see how AI Optimize automatically reacted, showing the higher performing variations when they were doing better. So you can see blue got more traffic early on. Green got more traffic later on, automatically, 24/7, with no human intervention needed. AI Optimize is real, it's live,